operation of RE rectifying controller. 1. Channel wiring. 2. Parameter setting. Switch to manual mode firstly. Long press enter button to enter parameter. Press the add subtract button to adjust to parameter F1. Press pen button to enter. Press to change value to 5. Long press enter button to exit. Then press add subtract button to adjust to parameter F14. Press pen button.